This is the rehearsal accompaniment track for A La Mamita Mama. We sing the chorus twice through, then we sing the verse that is in Spanish with the chorus on the end. Then we sing the chorus again twice through. Then we sing the verse that is in English, and then we go back to the chorus twice through. Here is your introduction so that we know what key we're in. Ready? Here we go.
Back to the chorus.